I've lived in Berkeley for a very long time. Well, less than half my life. And grew up in this neighborhood, and I never noticed this rock before until today, or I completely forgot about it. There's a lot of these rock houses that have rocks in their yards.